must remember that an artist basically paints a picture, as so do musical artists paint musical pictures, sound pictures of experiences that they have had and those experiences of life of other people.